Guess there's no reason to hide it now that you both know he's Superman.